Good morning to everyone. I'm Coach Marco Bracco. I come from Genoa, Italy. I'm now coach of the youngest team of UC Sampdoria, Genoa. It's a team on Serie A. And I'm also technical coach in the academy, my friend Alfred, in the Pro Academy. And so today we are going on with Sampdoria camp. We are about 50 children, but we hope other guy can join us and they can come this afternoon or tomorrow when they want. We wait for all children because we know that there is very attention to the Italian team and the coaching, the Italian coaching. So we want to share our ability, our know-how, and our technical and our methodology. So we are here at the disposition of the child of Kenya, and we wait. That there is very interest about our camp in all of the world. So if there is some sponsor or partner that want to join us, we wait you. Thank you.
So my name is Alfred, the CEO of Canpro Academy. Canpro partners with International Soccer Lab, a group of UEFA licensed coaches who can
have
international camps. Right now we're working with Sampdoria, UC Sampdoria, Italian Serie A club that has just won. We brought Italy because Italy has won the UEFA the Euro Cup just recently. They're trying to use the technique and the ability of the Italian coaches to help promote the local structure. As an academy, we believe that the bottom-up kind of approach for sports and children growth in youth structures to start with the young ones from the under age. So this camp is from age 6 to 17, whereby we building a capacity building, whereby we train them, give them the professional training. It's like we've taken them to Sampdoria, whereby they have the same kind of training that the other children get from abroad. So that when we turn them pro, eventually, as the name suggests, they are already in the same technical ability as the other children. So this is an annual program we try to do. We work with schools and other academies to run this program. That one is based in Kisumu, where we have our annual programs. And right now, we're partnering with other sports organizations, one of them being Brussels Sports Network, who has also helped this to come along. Abojani. We also have Amber Frank doctors and the partners who have come in to help this. So that from here we'll be doing more of these camps, trying to nurture these talents, exposing them to the international professional world. And we hope that our partnership with the National Soccer Club and UC Sampdoria and other international clubs will help us. It's mentally training, whereby at the end of the camp we're also looking for two best players to go and enjoy the Amber Sampdoria experience in Italy in a month, 2 months time. The training here is a duration of 5 days. It will run from Monday to Friday, but we'll have an exclusive another training for the age of 4 children on Saturday and Sunday that will be going on. We're trying to capture in other academies that school can go already back in school. Yes, we're going to consider them because I know they are in school. We're trying to work out the calendar of the school was changed and we had already planned for this. Unfortunately, they can't come here, but this weekend we are calling in more players to come. We'll talk and how we can train those who are not there in the week over the weekend. We still have the coaches here. Canpro Academy is an academy is trying to build, nurture, scout, and nurture and develop and expose the young talents to the professional football world. We train at Kisumu Bay High School, where we partner also with the school to develop this talent, to scout and develop nurture. We have several, but you know, from Canpro we are only working with the age 16 and below. So right now there are no notable ones that are out there in the soccer world.
No one has graduated from Canpro?
Not yet.
Thank you.